Hey everybody, this is Jeff here with NVIDIA Games, back for another episode of Portable Playthroughs. This week we're playing more of Hyrule Warriors Legends, of course, on the 3DS. And we are going to be doing one of the Winkle's Tale scenarios, and this is the one called Her True Self. So let's check it out. This is in the Palace of Twilight. Playing as Linkle, of course. Recommended is purple symbol thing. I'm not sure what that one is, but we don't have that. We just have fire, which is crossbows. Let's find the best one there. 150. That 150 go, there it is. Let's see if we go to the smithy here. Fuse some weapons. Hearts from that. Oh, this is still the source, not the or the one we're getting the skulls from. Take this. Take fire from us. Increases the blast radius of exploding foes. Alright. Got her crossbow enhanced. So now let's see if we can do this here. Here we go. Plus hearts, plus fire, plus strong attack. Which is why, of course. Can use Zooey or Scarlet. Stick with Zooey. Here's our story synopsis.
Now that Link had acquired the Master Sword, he and his companions began readying themselves for the coming war with Xia. It was during this time that Princess Zelda sensed an ominous presence. A dark magic, its source unknown, began to flow across the land and devour everything it touched. If the flow of magic was not quickly stemmed, all light would soon be gone from the world. Believing the Palace of Twilight to be the source of this devastation, Zelda set out on her own to stop it. Edna soon noticed that the princess was gone. She rushed after Zelda toward the palace. Along the way, Midna came upon Winkle, who seemed to be utterly transfixed by an object she had found. It was a black crystal, and Midna was mesmerized by it as well. She touched the crystal. In the blink of an eye, Midna transformed from a tiny creature into a beautiful woman. The powerful magic inside the crystal had returned Midna to her true form. Linko was left speechless, which was just as well. There was no time to talk about Midna's amazing transformation. Midna had only one thing on her mind: to rescue Zelda. She recruited Linko to join her mission. Together, they would enter the Palace of Twilight.
Alrighty. So we're at the bottom of the map there, as you can see. Midna, in her true form as a Twilight, is available on this map. Not sure if she's playable or not, but she's at least present. And we've got some owl statues. We've got one that's right next to us, one in the top right and one in the top left. And we've got a great fairy fountain over to the right. And we've got several outposts, of course, and several bases. So we got a 60-minute time limit, as per usual. So here we go. It's Palace Twilight. Princess must have headed to the enemy base. Guess I better rescue her. Hey, I can help. But it looks like there's a gatekeeper at the enemy base. Put the throne room in the gatekeeper, strengthen my magic. Wonderful. Beat the palace entrance keepers. Best to divide the west and east sides in advance. I'll take the east. Alright, lead the west to me. Where's the owl statue? There it is. Oh, I guess sorry, I took. Zelda is using magic to control Dark Twilight Midna. I don't care how strong our opponents are, I'll put an end to their madness. Zelda's keeping the Twilight magic from devouring everything, but she won't last. Can't go any further that way, so I gotta go up this way into the base, over to the left, up here to the outpost, take this one as well. Go into this other base. Oh, we can't go in there yet. Alright. So I go back this way. Across the way here. Up and to the left. Another outpost when we go over there. Right here. Got it. Into the base, keep, whatever. West Palace. Hey, look, live! I think our enemies are up to something. Beat the rally captain. Can't get to the enemy base with all this Twilight magic. We've got to act. Capture this one. Defeat the something captain, fortifier captain. Gatekeeper is a shadow Zant. If we weaken its magic, we can defeat it. So we can weaken the Twilight magic by taking keeps? Let's go! The gatekeeper and gates lose power, or I should be able to open the gates. So weak points activated by the boomerang. It's unusual, we don't usually see that. There's the owl statue. On. Alright, there we go. Tell that our outpost captain, rather. Another fortifier captain there. Our captain is defeated. No, I had to do a take from her, I think. Our captain is preparing to rally troops. Defeat rally captain immediately. I'm trying to, but I can't go over there right away. I have to run the long way. I'll probably be successful by the time I get over there. There's an owl statue there, but it's not active, so I can't use it. Halfway there. I thought Midna was supposed to take care of the last. Why did I have to go over there and help her? Idiot. Or East, rather. Say, where's the freaking key boss? There. Got that one. Captured the entrances to the palace. Minna, you look different. And who is that other girl? I'm Linkle. I'm going to rescue you. That's right, Captain. Alright, let's talk even more rescuing. The lower level east is open. Our captain's defeated. Got the other owl statue activated too? Yep. Good, that's one less roadblock. Dark Twilight Midna is preparing a summoning. Is open, which we just captured. And got a treasure chest for it. What's inside? Probably a sealed weapon. Oh, heart piece. Cool. Good deal. Dark Zant there. Oh my gosh, I got defeated. Wow. Wasn't even paying attention to my health. I was trying to kill that other guy. I was not expecting that. Alright, restart from last checkpoint. Great, gotta do a bunch of this crap again. Yippee. Defeat four fire captains. There we go. No, we're gonna pop on this stupid thing. Get one of the captains. Be up the other one now. Go, took him out. With the rally captain or whatever his name is over to the east. Yay. And you can't run off cliffs because I almost did. Like, defeat Rally Captain immediately. I'm like, I'm trying to. There's Rally Captain. I guess. Since I died. Let me skip this cutscene. Seen this like a million times, I don't need to see it again. What was it, Skyward Sword that did that? You got another item you already seen the description for 50 times. Yay! I think that's what it was in that. I think it was that game. We haven't. Maybe it's Twilight Princess that did that. I don't know. One of the Zoltiles did that. It was really annoying. Of course, in Ocarina of Time, you couldn't skip the cutscenes even if you beat the game. Which is also annoying. Our keep over here. This is the North Coast. Got it. Dark Nuts. Oh, I'll post Captain Go. There he is. Grim. Over here and get the stuff on the left side. Maybe we'll get an extra treasure or something. territory, Midna summoned Dark Aerophos. She's bringing a lot of summon. How could they call forth more enemies? We can't keep this up. North Square. Dark Aerophos is advancing toward the West Palace. So, are you alright? Conserve your strength. It's all over for us. I need to stop our commander. In the meantime, we can the other enemies. I don't really get anything for capturing it, but they opened it up at least. And he seems tough, but if we take more keeps, I bet he'll be a pushover. Those monsters, we don't need to take all the keys. Three would do it. Capture keeps to weaken the Dark Aerophos, which we did. Excellent. We weaken enemy forces by taking the keep. Dark Twilight, stop summoning Dark Aerophos. We did it. That means no more monsters spewing out of those keeps. We must do something. Southwest Square is open. Faction Dark Twilight Midna's forces start advancing. Somewhere. Couldn't read all it said. Game's out of position, sorry about that. Tends to get moved around when I'm playing. Something about the alley base falling. What, different monsters? Well, that's not fair. Stop summoning and focus the remaining magic. Dark Aerophos are advancing toward the ally base. Missionaries have appeared in the ally base. Alpha Square. We need more troops. I'm going to call for reinforcements. Escort the messengers to our destination. Good, the magic weakened. Now stay out of my way. Feet Dark Zant. Oh, Skatolas appear on the battlefield. Beat 1,000 enemies. Huh, I guess something. I get to read what all it said. There's the Dark Aerophos. Cool. Real, I'm not even. West Palace is a battle call. What's this gonna have to deal with? Because I can't get over. I'm a little busy right now. Same with North Palace. Shots God, they're everywhere. You go over down there, some help with something. Around my base. To the Great Fairy Fountain. I guess that's what this is. Yep. We're joining in. Let's stop that beast together. Our Hyrule forces are advancing toward Dark Twilight Midnight. Something. Great, that means we can concentrate on taking those cubes. Alright, I guess I'm not supposed to use it or anything. Maybe that's coming later. We're gonna take these cubes. Sorry again if the camera gets wonky. The system moves around some on play. I'll get my capture card next year. That won't be a problem anymore, but I don't have one at the moment. I can't afford it yet. I'm actually gonna target them when they come out, I think. It's kinda annoying. There's that one. Get 2,000 enemies, wow. By the way. Get this other one. Then we go fight the boss, probably. Shortcut up there. Ocarina it. We take this outpost over yonder. Yep. my guys are apparently incapable of holding them. I got a dark example of that, but for the start though, at least. Alright, now we're ready to focus on the boss here, dark example. Special in your face, Dark Zant. Probably be way better if I had the right weapon affinity for this level, but I don't. Yes, deplete his weak point gauge. That might be a kill. Oh, not quite. Almost so. There we go. Rogazan is defeated. Hey, they may be still more open. I'll open those gates with my own two hands if I have to. Hold on, Zelda. I'm in must reach the enemy base. There she is. Our toy Minna's forces cause Zelda to flee. Is that a defeat? Yeah, I think it is. Our own forces have lost. What the heck, man? Seriously? Wanna not kill him fast enough? Is that the problem? Alright, screw it. We're going directly up to him. You're always gonna have to deal with defending everything yourself. So I gotta go take out Zant. PDQ. It's pretty darn quick. Still there. If I don't get defeated again, then I'll keep it. Yep. You know, Dark is in here. About a third of the way dead at the moment. Shut up, Billy and Kevin. Nobody cares what you want. A special order. There you go. Hopefully we did quick enough for Zelda to survive this time. Don't care about stupid messengers. Just go do your thing at the gate so I can get beat this level. I'm gonna go to your left. Hey, base open because of Twilight Midna's strength. Zelda, you're still alive. Thank goodness. Here, take some of my magic reserves. As the hero, it's only natural that I do the rescuing. Zelda, how could they? So we're doing a dark twilight midnight here. Hey, my compass is glowing again. Of course, she runs away when I do the super special here. I'll defeat Dark Twilight Midna to win. After all, fake is fake, and no matter how much you dress things up, the real thing always wins. I'll keep the princess safe. My base fell. I guess you have to do the messenger side quests. You either go back to the base and fight them off yourself. Well, I'm getting frustrated and I don't want to do this anymore. So I'm gonna call it here. I'm at 40 minutes anyway, so. I only have about an hour time limit on my phone for videos, so yeah. Sorry I couldn't beat that scenario. I'll try to do it, you know, afterwards, or maybe next week or something. I don't know. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching this episode of Portable Playthroughs. We'll be back next week with another episode. You can follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/nvideogaming or on Twitter at twitter.com/nvideogames. You can check us on the web at nvideogames.com for Nintendo news, screenshots, trailers, and lots more good stuff like that. So again, thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Game on.